ready, so just done a pre-wash chemical pass. This is a whiting system Supra, I think it is. Also, I can't thank the guys enough at Washworks Forestdale to show me their truck wash. I just had a chat with the guy and he's like, oh yeah, you're interested in car washes? I'll show you our truck wash. So I can't thank enough Woody and the team. Yeah, so it appears to be doing a combination wash, I think, because it's running high pressure and the brushes. I'm not sure if it's running the high pressure to help lubricate the brushes. I'm honestly not sure. Maybe. Looks like it uses Faba Grossa for the brushes. Could probably wash a small car. The question is, can it? The machine's actually moving surprisingly fast. I'm having a walk to try and keep up with it. So the machine does high pressure and does it do high pressure, yep, and the brush wash?
Yeah, so basically right now,
yeah,
the machine's gonna do the back door.
Once
it's done the back door,
yeah,
it'll do a high pressure on the way
back. Okay.
And then it puts a wax on it.
Ah.
But it also does a high pressure now while the brushes are going,
yeah,
just stop, those little spinners there.
Yeah. So is that to help lubricate the brushes and stuff like that?
No, not really, no, just the high pressure is to, yeah, basically they react with this chemical on there,
yeah,
you know, so it's just all brush
action. Yeah, I've never even heard of this brand of machine before. So this is the very...
American.
Ah, Because I've seen the European version of this, the Wattec Maxi Vario. There's one we had a truck at a truck and car wash in Canberra.
Yeah.
So seeing this, this is like a completely different experience.
Different.
Yeah.
Back off, it'll come to about here.
Yep.
Then it'll
high pressure
all the way down.
Ah.
Then it just sprays the wax on the whole thing at the end.
Okay, cool.
It's like light spray wax.
Yeah. Because
yeah.
You don't need much wax to help the water bead and stuff like
yeah.
That, right?
Yeah. It's more to do with just keeping it clean and mm-hmm. It helps the water bead.
Ah, yeah. So after this is going to be the high pressure rinse. Oh, here we go.
People back in the room.
I just wanted to say thank you for giving me such a wonderful experience.
Yeah,
here.
Yeah, better, yeah. I said, not making it.
Aww. Yeah, this is probably more high volume than high pressure water. Well, that's it. I've had my shower for today. This is a pretty fast wash for a truck wash, doesn't it? Yes, I'm fucking wet after all that. This is a wonderful experience. That's the end of the wash.